Japheth, will you promise to be faithful and not to forsake Nika for better or worse, in good times and in bad times, through joy and sorrow, in good health and in sickness, till death do you part?
I will.
My love, thank you for bringing spice into my life. You know how boring of a person I am. I'm stiff, not sweet, sometimes funny, but most of the time is masungit and aloof. Men never really interest me at all. Pwede nga akong tumandang dalaga kung pa't nabigay si Lord sa akin. And I'm okay with that. But praise God, He let our paths cross at the right time.
And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors.
Now that you guys are going to live together alone, that's going to be, I think, perfect for you guys. Pero you're going to want to make sure that you build your home with the foundations that you require.
Thank you for helping me to trust again. Thank you for teaching me how to love again. Thank you for your consistency since the day I met you. Thank you for learning how to feel my love tank.
Show me a smile. Don't be unhappy, can't remember when.
I promise to lead our household by God's design of marriage. I promise with all my life, I will be beside you through thick and thin. I know there will come a time we will have conflicts in our marriage. But rest assured, even if we have conflicts, my love for you will not fade away. And I'm always here for you.
I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be let them shine.
Marriage, according to God's design, is like heaven on earth. Okay? Marriage, according to God's design, is like marriage here on earth. But marriage, not according to God's design, is like hell here on earth.
Pinaka-the best na naalala ko na nung 8 years ago was yung sinabi ko sa kanya yung ano, eyeliner niya. Yung napansin ko kasi bigla lang siya nag-eyeliner. Tapos sabi ko, uy, may date ka ba? Sabi ko ganyan. Friends pa lang kami nun eh. So niloloko siya. Hanggang sa sinachat ko siya, chat lang. Tapos tinanong niya kung ano yung purpose ko sa kanya. Sabi ko sa kanya, ano, gusto kita.
I see your true colors, that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors, a beautiful.
Marriage is a special contract of permanent union between a man and a woman. Japheth knows this because of the countless hours we spent together. Studying and preparing for law school and the bar, he was there for me. And I'm going to miss every night that we would spend till 5 o'clock in the fucking morning. Just reviewing, just studying. And I'm going to miss you.
I've been journeying life with you for 8 years now. It wasn't a smooth sailing, right? But one thing is for sure, it's all worth it. Diba? Diba?
Under the surface, all of the things I could.
This has been our prayer request for so many years. And I'm happy to finally say, thank you, Lord, we made it this far. Thank you, Lord, for allowing us to come this far. My love, thank you for being my best buddy. People see me as tough, but you know my soft side. You know when I'm not okay. You know when I'm sad, and you definitely know when I'm just too exhausted with everything that's going on. Even if I don't utter a word, you already know how I feel.
hinalangin na ng tahanan. Para sa akin, masaya na malungkot. Siyempre.
Hihiwalay siya.
Ay, anak, maging happy ka kung paano kayo ngayon ni Jabi at tuloy-tuloy ang pagkagda. Bispeto, ilangan.
Life is not perfect and it's way too far from the kind of life I dreamed of when I was young. But I will not exchange it for anything else. I am beyond grateful that the Lord found me and desired to have a personal relationship with me. Today I can say that I have found peace in Jesus, I have found contentment in Him, and I have found the real meaning of life in Jesus.
By God's grace, I promise to share my life with you in all faith and tenderness, through joy and sorrow. For richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.